Many Minecraft houses have been built in the past, but today we build the ultimate and perfect Minecraft house. To begin with, we have a 5x7 layout of oak planks that builds up 4 blocks high, and on every single corner, a column of oak logs. The entire bottom layer of the wall is then covered in barrels for an extra texture. Now, while we could have normal windows, we decided to place upside down staircases above where the glass panes would be. And just to be extra thorough, the glass panes are actually white stained glass panes. Around the house are upside down staircases, but these aren't any regular staircases, they're spruce staircases. Then the entire roof is covered in a layer of spruce staircases on either side, and 2 whole layers of barrels that go from one side of the roof to the other. If that wasn't enough, there's even another spruce staircase on the very edge of the roof. Next to the door, we use a combination of granite walls, spruce fences, spruce slabs, and spruce staircases. This overhang is made using gray wool and gray carpets. But I ain't no amateur house designer. No. You see, you may not have noticed, but on top of the gray wall, right above where the pillars are, we placed buttons so that it looks like the poles are sticking through the gray wall. Now you may be asking, why are we putting this add-on? What purpose does it serve on the build? Well, let me introduce to you the hay bales. Now you may not have heard of hay bales before. You see, hay bales are an incredibly rare building technique, and it can be very risky if done incorrectly. This is the building technique that makes this house so impressive. We carefully and tactically placed hay bales all around the bottom of this canopy. And then, as an ultimate final layer surrounding the entire house, we bone mealed the entire surrounding yard. Now, let me show to you the visiting process. First, when your visitor comes to enter the house, they will open the front door. I don't know what else you wanted. Also, thank you to Corialis again for designing this house. I joke in the video like I had any part in it, but it was just Cory.